So this is just a collection of solo fights with Whiteland that I recorded a while ago. I'm going to take a break with, you know, the potato mods because there's still the Impuritas ones. Because I'm so addicted with like Project Zomboid right now. If you see my gameplay with this Roland, I'm pretty sure you know already that it's very, very under-optimized. So enjoy the mindless slaughter, and yeah, I'll see you on Sunday for the Project Zomboid stream. Bye-bye!
Ay, 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 ay.
This is the last round!
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Thank you.
So I really think this is the hardest fight for Roland, probably because of the sheer power that Acela has. But I think, yeah, the explosive power kind of wanes off over time. So the only saving grace is that Roland, you know, just weathers the storm and kills her, I guess.
Seriously?